speed vehicles on Eastwood Rise. All nearby units move into support.
Officer reporting pursuit of street racers on Eastwood Rise. All units respond.
Thank you.
target for
Shockwave, of course.
Be advised, establishing roadblocks to contain the suspect. Check NBC for location. 1044 is pulling away.
are coming to you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.